best. Sorry about that, guys. For some reason, my broadcast keeps dropping, but I am back. We just won the heat race. So we're gonna try and definitely get the dub since we made it out of the heat race. I don't know which line would be best though. And like I was saying in an earlier stream, OBS should be up and running by sometime this coming week. I'm gonna try and get that all done with.
The world center of racing. You can hear the cheer. He is the crowd favorite. Will that be too much pressure?
Let's try the inside line. I know we're gonna get fucked, but. Already to a shitty start.
Y'all got Fortnite?
Damn it, kid, you're fucking annoying.
Yeah, we just said bro that we played for.
No, he doesn't want to fuck
with us. No, he's doing a last
one. Last one on what?
You could look in the party, jackass.
I said on what?
Twitch?
Game.
You can look in the party, dickhead.
I don't see it. I'm not at the party.
Is it your fucking Helen Keller? It's just stupid.
What?
Because I'm appearing online.
It's playing Monster
Hunter. I didn't see that. I would have seen it.
Hey kid, you got GTA, right?
Yes.
Alright, good. I'll be seeing you soon on it.
Why?
You'll see why.
You won't get it.
You already pissed me off.
That's his fault.
Yeah,
they're
talking junk. Talking junk? No, dude, you're fucking deaf as fuck. And he fucking said it six fucking times that, yeah, we play Fortnite. And you're over here.
I'm saying,
I'm saying, do you want to pay it now, idiot?
You sure you want to call me an idiot? JB, you got this dude on your friend list, right?
Yeah.
Hey, kid, add me. I'll hop on GTA just for your little ass. Fucking little bitch. Alright, good. Cannot wait. I'll get on one of my 12 accounts. It don't matter which account it is.
What rank you on?
This account, I'm 400, I believe.
I got somebody.
Nah, I want you.
I got some for you.
You got some for me?
Yes, if you try to keep me, I got some for you.
I hope you do. Like what?
And
APC tank?
No.
I got some try hard friends. I love them.
What?
Nah, you don't know the damn try hard is. You're fucking stupid. Who wants talking so damn much?
I got a person that's on way higher rank than you,
but I don't give a fuck about rank. I kill 8,000s non-stop, dude.
Yeah, dude. This dude used to be a modder on PS3. Yes, it does mean something.
I love being jumped. I've faced fucking 15 people on my own. And I still come out on top. I've even done the whole fucking lobby. So I don't give a fuck what you guys say, so either we test this out and you get fucked up, or you should shut the fuck up and you get better.
Why you
start
talking to him? How old are you?
Nigga, what the fuck does matter?
How old are you?
Take your little ass, go to fucking sleep, and shut the fuck up.
You said old, man. What you doing on the game? What's with
little kids? Little kids? This is my party, jackass.
Why don't you go out and get a job?
I have a job. So I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
You broke anyway.
I'm broke anyway, okay. JB, please kick this motherfucker out or I'm gonna be fucking raping the fuck out of both of you together. I'll fuck that kid up. I'll fuck him. That's okay. How did you meet this kid? Is he part of 14 kid?
I said this is not a new character, right?
You know what I mean? Like,
it's not
mm-hmm.
a second character. It should be common
sense.
This was
about the
female. And I wouldn't have no need for a new
character.
You see what I'm saying?
Not really. Because I know girls that have both guy and girl characters.
Yeah, but I mean, you can tell the difference between a female character, a female in GTA. Usually a female character has female type game effect, you know? He's still in here.
Wait, how old is this kid?
I don't even know him, bro.
Sounds like he's fucking like 6 and he's playing a fucking older game, so.
Yeah.
What
the fuck with the
what's this kid's rank even? What's his KD? I wanna know. What's KD?
He's a 49 and I can play his KD.
I just wanna know what type of player I wanna be fucking up.
He's on the guy at 0.55. He's part of Grim Reaper
CEO. I know the leader. He's actually on my channel. Because I fucking raped him. On my Vasilia account. So... that kid really pissed me off. Tell him to tell his friend to add me too, the one that's gonna be coming after me. I wanna know.
Are you joining my lobby to kill him,
Justin? No, he's not running my time, dude. If he left the chat, he's gonna fucking leave the lobby as soon as I join. That's how I know he's not worth it. Even though I could kill him, which I will accept his friend request. Just to rape him.
Did he send you one?
Oh yeah, he sent me one.
He left the lobby.
That's okay, it don't matter. He won't get fucked up anyways.
I'm
getting killed by
the person
I had
to take would not have access to guns.
I'm kinda curious to see what he has for me. Let's see, if it's a booter, I got a VPN on, so good luck. I don't know. This is one big ass race.
good, bro. Going pretty good, bro. What about yourselves? So I downloaded Fortnite Mobile, guys, right? When I went to open it up on my iPhone 6, because you know, if you had to have an iPhone 6S or Plus, it kept glitching out, right? Like, it kept crashing.
So basically, well, we got the W, guys. Woohoo!
What the, oh, no, not just do that.
Yeah, on to the next one.
So I'm about to re-download it, and hopefully it won't glitch out on me.
Come on, get off.
Epic Games hasn't even sent me a link to this, but I find all the YouTubers have it to where you can download it. But how come I can't play it on my phone? You know what I mean? Why can't I play it on my phone? Like, that's one thing that don't make sense to me, is, like, you're making it freed, right? And people, YouTubers, have it so you can download it, right? That's an invite only right now, because the game is still working on it through the mobile, right? Well, tell me why I still haven't got a link from Epic Games. That's ridiculous, man. You didn't get shit wrong, or y'all didn't get shit called the one thing that's going on and have it back to my download?
Okay. I'm allowed to block
you.
You know what?
I've gone off on Rockstar before. I mean, Rockstar is bad at selecting. At least can go on of how with Rockstar.
I could have seen that one coming. You do understand that these companies have probably the best attorneys in the world, right? They make millions of dollars. They can afford any attorney they want. When all they're going to do is, do you buy our product? And you say, yeah, oh, never mind. You're a fan of ours. JB. JB. Did he just leave? That's the thing, dude. You can't sue a company and not have a valid reason why. God damn it.
Mm-hmm.
What's going on? I upload pretty much every day, except for the weekends. No, I have my daughter, so I try not to get on any games. Yeah, no video games at all on the weekends, really. Because I actually get it in like a couple hours, so. It's because her mom has custody at the moment. No, in my state, they're for the women. It's a women's state. Most states are all for the women, so except for a handful. I'm tired of being spammed with messages while I was at work. Because then that Nikki person sent me a friend request like the day I left on Facebook, and I was like, yeah, no. You already annoyed me by just messages, so. Like, I was just tired of being fucking spammed while I was at work. I don't have anything against 14K or Pancake. It's just like a few of the members. But. Yo. He said Joseph. He's not here right now. Huh. Stop hitting fucking tough blocks already. Tough blocks, god damn it. Ow. Kick my laptop. Alright, why would I do that? Way out. Okay.
see what it feels like.
I don't know.
Stalking girls on Facebook. What did your sister tell you, JB? You got a lot of growing up before your next relationship. That's why we need to be concentrating on girls, to be honest. Well, that's not what that growing up part means. So I think we just qualified for first place. Let's time skip. Because he's 2 seconds down. Monster Energy Supercross.
Well, that will end this two.
That's on to the heat race. Guessing outside would probably be best, so let's go for outside in the heat race. That was a horrible fucking start. Yeah, definitely outside for sure. As of right now, it's the outside gate that I want to be choosing. Oh shit. I love playing games. Ooh, damn. There we go. Right back. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Scrub it. No scrub. Oh, it's a race now. Woohoo! Let's see if I can open the gap more. Oh, holy fuck, that was way off. Alright. There we go. Damn, I should have been able to save it. Oh well, we'll fucking play how it is. The fat lady right behind me, woo! Thank you for tuning in, appreciate it. Holy shit, I fucking cannot sound a goddamn track.
Alright. Jacob, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still
here, bro. Alright. I might do the game show, right?
Yeah.
There we go, save it, yep.
Yeah,
we kind of hope they do learn the lesson that you know that soon. Anyway, that's my view.
Oh shit, we got fucked up by that. Thank you for tuning in.
Let me know when you can see my screen. Can we dumb on that?
Thank you for tuning in.
What am I
doing
right now?
That won't happen.
You ready?
Yeah.
You're on me. Are you on my fucking head?
Holy fuck, man, what happened there? There we go, 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 go. Push hard. Holy shit, got bucked off that shit. Oh. Damn it. Push hard, push hard. Ah, hit the tough spot. Tough spot.
How many devils
are there?
final lap. Let's push hard. There's a heat win number one, and we won.
How do you reheal?
Rehealing?
Yeah.
As the second 250 heat race wraps up, let's take a quick look at the results and the names of the four riders.
See, the three blue bottom, the three blue dots on them.
Let's continue. Did not get the whole shot, which fucking due to a horrible start turned out to be shit, but still came out with the win, which is good. Now on to the main. Let's see if we could get the win. And if you guys would also check out my YouTube channel. It is the same as my Twitch. Same picture, same everything. I believe I have 115 subscribers. Don't go check that out if you want to see more footage of Monster Energy Supercross, Call of Duty World War II, GTA, FIFA, whichever game has your interest. Definitely go check that out. And if you guys would like, you could also add me as a friend. It's the same as both my Twitch and YouTube channel. That's the only Joseph Stalin Yo. I have multiple Joseph Stalin Yo accounts. So definitely send him a friend request and I'll gladly add you guys.
Indianapolis is a city well known for its passion.
What's that one?
You can hear the
I'll do that one.
Alright.
The riders are lined up. The gate is about to drop.
I should have fine set John put the blades in the head.
Oh yeah, okay.
Do you see the screen right now?
Thank you for tuning in.
Hope you enjoy this one.
Jesus Christ, big clusterfuck.
What happened?
Ah, big clusterfuck. Ah, man. Everyone's bunched up. God damn it. Come on, ooh, split it. Oh, there's sandwich in me. Banging bars, let's bang them. I won't have the drive to get the triple. Alright, we're in third place. So we're in podium spot. And we're within the attacking distance of first, second. But we got fourth breathing down our neck as well. Jesus Christ, man. It's always the fucking whoops that fuck me up. Scrub it. Catch up to fourth or third. So I can't count for some fucking reason right now. my scrubs. Scope, push it, push hard. Right behind second and first. That was just a horrible fucking nose dive right there.
Yeah, boy, you did.
Again, otra vez.
Yeah, I'll just be like that. I'm just here always sneaking.
Alright, they got a fucking gap on me now. There's third. Fuck. God damn it. Thank you for tuning in. Don't have to drive for the triple.
Otherwise, bridge. No bridge. You want the way you can, Paul.
See second and second and first, so gotta keep pushing. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! That's always a fucking whoops. Always. For a second. One second, give me a push. And I see first, closing in on it. Oof, oof. Damn, he's gonna have to drive. Nope, I'll have it too. He's gonna close the door. Nope. Push hard. Oh, not that hard. Don't want to go to the damn tough block.
I don't think they do. There we go. I'm going forward. I'm going to go right. I'm going to go right. I go into that building. That circle? Where do you have to go?
Come on, pass me here. Oh, no, never mind. I guess I had enough of a lead to get back. Push hard.
No, not for now. Back the thing to the A and then go in the box. You have to drink, you got how you go A. You keep attacking and raise it up. Oh! The walk caught it. Can you go on? Yeah, you can change the time to go.
Got caught looking at my fucking stream, seriously.
Yeah. Oh, I picked up another one on my head. I got my good too. Let me know, I'll do it for you. You have a good time about this. Huh? Get a check-in. You want me to do a few? Go back down to the boy. It's not with the entrance. Why is something wrong with that? Oh, here it is. Oh, you have to destroy it. Yeah, I have more, but I'll give it to you when I find it. Okay. You say if I forgot that thing here? No, it's okay. I'll make sure it's down. Down there, good one. Right with that black thing. What the heck? Just that one.
What's that blue thing?
Why are you trying to fall? I want to take this all as much as I can. I'm sorry. Right here. I know it's the real chicken.
Mm-hmm.
clarification.